Christine.
Hiya.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yep. Oh. So, come on in.
Christine has lived in this three-bed house for the last 21 years. But she's struggled to clean for the last three, leaving it covered in rubbish and caked in dust.
Oh, you've got a table underneath all of this.
Yes.
You need your table back, don't you?
I do.
Christine's husband needs round-the-clock care, which has left her struggling to cope.
It's really important for the house to be clean so that we can get the wheelchairs round. And this is the living room.
OK.
And that I can sit and not think about it, because when I look at it, it drives me nuts.
Upstairs, the dust and dirt is even worse.
Look at this, Christine. Whose are these?
What?
Look.
Yeah.
Oh, how long have they been on the shelf without ever being dusted?
I don't know, to be honest. So I don't really dust, so.
Oh.
The boat over there is better.
What? We need to make this house dust-free.
The bedroom is no better either.
Cans, biscuit packets. Is there a table underneath that, or is it just...
What?
With Christine overwhelmed by the mess...
Come on in, Jasmine.
It's time to make a fresh start.
You don't want to look, do you?
No, I do not.
Maxine starts with the piles of prehistoric fizzy pop.
Whoa. Dust coming off of it.
Thick.
Which are all over the house.
Oh! Oh. Look how bad they are! That's jelly.
Some moulds can cause allergic reactions, gastric illness, and respiratory problems. So the whole lot has to go.
Oh, God, Jasmine, they're getting worse! Why?
A 100 miles away in Merseyside are house clearance specialists George and Connor. They've done over 850 total house clearances together, but still haven't lost their love for the job.
It's a very satisfying job. And like I said before, you know, if you find a job that you love, then you would not have to work a day in your life again.
Today, they have been called to a three-bedroomed house that's not been lived in for 3 years. It needs emptying from top to bottom.
Watch the floor, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The client wants everything removed from the property so they can move back in and start afresh.
Whoa. Connor.
But it won't be easy.
Oh, my Lord.
You like chickpeas, don't you?
I don't know, you know. Oh, it's like God. From the tea tonight.
Whoa.
Look at that. Ooh! Get it off.
Tightest, mate.
It soon becomes apparent that clearing rubbish is not the biggest challenge.
George. Now that's a hole.
6 months ago, there was a serious leak from the water tank.
It's still dripping, you know. Look.
Oh. I think it's dangerous to do. I think it's really dangerous. Just full on bricks, imagine that.
It'd kill you.
It would kill you, yeah.
It doesn't bode well for upstairs.
The whole house, innit?
Yeah.
The whole house is falling apart.
Whoa. I'm going to leave it there. Once the property is neglected, it rots from the inside out, as opposed to the outside in with the elements, you know? Whoa.
The boys start the clearance, and it's not long before disaster strikes.
It's going to go.
Watch the pipes.
Yeah. What we've got here is the floor's totally given in here. And the television stand was resting on this pipework here.
It's so dangerous.
That's years and years of neglect.
With the floor literally rotting from beneath their feet, it's clear this is more than just a house clearance.
When I came and gave the quote, it was basically declutter and give it a good clean. We can't come in with feather dusters and say, yeah, that's great.
Connor, have you got any blue tack?
This house has structural problems, which any kind of cleaning, you know, it's futile.
After 3 tons of rubbish and a lot of baled water, the job is finally clear and ready for a refurbishment.
Didn't anticipate this at all. No two jobs are the same, but this is a new learning curve for us.
Home time. All done.
Oh, look, a full skip, hooray!
In Dover, mum and daughter cleaning team Maxine and Jasmine are deep into dusting and scrubbing the home of carer Christine, who desperately needed help.
Look at that, Jess.
With hundreds of sentimental ornaments swathed in dust and cobwebs, it's been a painstaking job, but the worst is still to come.
Christine's husband's boat. Look at this, look. No, I've got it, it's solid, look at my hand. It's solid in my hand, look. Ooh.
Wow.
While Jasmine polishes 40 dusty dinky cars.
This reminds me, you know, when you go for the car wash.
There we go.
Maxine has a task of titanic proportions.
How am I going to clean this?
Household dust is made up of thousands of different microbes, as well as old skin, pollen, and insect waste.
At first, I was scared about this. I thought, what? Here is a bit more, do you know what? But it might be all right, let me try. It's so fiddly, this is.
After 3 days, 40 bags of rubbish, and 6 solid hours of dusting, it's almost time for Christine to see her new clean home.
I'm really looking forward to just being able to move around without falling over things and having a nice clean kitchen. But oh, it was horrible. It was disgusting.
3 days ago, Christine's kitchen was chock-a-block with piles of laundry, rubbish, and half-empty drinks cans. And now...
Oh, wow. It's empty.
Ah, it's empty!
That's lovely. Thank you.
Before, Christine's living room was cluttered with junk, collecting years of dust.
What do you think to this, Christine?
It's clear.
Oh, where is everything? Yeah. It's all gone.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
A few days ago, the toy cars and model boat looked like wrecks. Now they are sparkling clean.
Oh, wow.
You've got your landing bag.
Yeah, it's empty.
Yeah. Look.
Wow. Yeah,
look, see. Do you remember what the ship looked like?
It was thick.
Yeah. We attempted to as best we could.
Oh, wow.
Christine's bedroom was almost inaccessible, with a mountain of rubbish, including 50 half-empty drinks cans. But now it's clear, clean, and can-free.
Oh, my. It's fresh now, isn't it? It's a lot fresher.
Thank you so much.
You're more than welcome, sweetheart.
Happy, relieved, it's done now. Very happy. I can breathe in here. I don't have to worry about anything being dirty, getting into the food. I'm going to keep it as it is, yes.
I'm happy. Christine's got a clutter-free home.
Yes!
We love our job.